Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Chot's Place. This is Chot, your host. We're doing episode number 170, days 5 and 6 of spring, year 4. I'm going to be doing some decorating again. Sorry that it's a little bit slow. Plus, I usually put something down, then don't care for it, then I have to tear it up and start again. So let's get on with it. I need to remove some of the path that I set down because I don't want to destroy when I move stuff around. I want to fix the area where the obelisks are at and possibly move the silos. Take a little bit of time to load here. Fortune, not the greatest. Let's have a coffee and spicy eel. Let's remove some of these tiles. Maybe one more row, just in case. Let's go over to the wizard to move the obelisk. I like coming over here instead of using robins because you can get in pretty much any time of day to make those changes. Let's see about moving these first. House. I think the horse fits back there. Does that look okay? I guess it's okay. You know what, let's leave a little bit of space there. Yeah, I think that'll do. Okay. Let's get back. I should move that. Let's see if I don't get warped. Can I take that down?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm going to move these down. I thought I had another gate. What happened? It's weird. Okay, let's put these in here. Oh, I didn't want to put them in the gear, so that's okay. I'm going to go over to Ginger Island, see if we can collect some more clay. I don't know how to clay farm yet. I've tried it and really messed it up. Wow, nothing yet. Let's use the warp. I'm going to put these in here somewhere. And I did want to trade. this one, and this one. Couldn't see him too far. Maybe it's because of the hair or something. Too many. Do we want to go to Bones? This one. Also, because I need two. Can I set that down? There it goes. Of course, it's in the wrong place. Today, Friday. Tomorrow I have to collect that ancient fruit on Ginger Island. And I'm going to put the strawberries here to make strawberry seeds for next year. Now, should I do the shortcuts first, or Pam's house? These can be ready enough for another day. Say 2 days. So much to do. Okay, it looks good. Oh, I need to get some torches for over here. Let's get some of these. Mm-hmm. No, not on the ground. There we go. Is that close by itself? No. I know there's a mod that'll close the gates for you. Thunder, let's get you out of the rain. Yeah, I guess so. I need to get some tables and lamps. I thought I moved this. Or was that in my dreams? Oh. Big is that rug? Some lights. I like these. Some tables. Where's the end tables? They're white that I like. Look at these. Why won't they fit here? Things in here for now. And I don't care for that fireplace. My inventory full, no. No, I'm trying to pick up the TV. Let's see what we got here going with our honey. Well, so much for the tea. You can't spin that around. Thank you. This is really big. Well, as much as I hate to say this, I think we're going to have to call it a night. Right now, we'll call it a night. Right, folks, thanks for being here with me during this decorating time. Still got a long ways to go, but it's a start. Might have enough to have to check on the wiki to do those shortcuts. Or maybe Pam's house. Let's see what our total is. Yeah, we have a million. Okay. So we'll be getting there. Thanks. Bye.